hear something. A bird.
Yeah, I can hear it.
Geese.
Yeah, probably down there maybe. What does the sign what does the sign say?
Well, I've got a bigger one, so I'll probably just use that. That's in the car, so I better get that out tonight.
One or two symbols around in the blue pool. Here we go. I do believe they call this a fairy door. You've got another set of steps here.
Yeah, so I mean, if you want to go down and then keep going until you get to the cabin and then come back up.
Yeah, I might do that now.
I'll walk along the top.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Here's another one, what they call the fairy door. All little names in there as well. Now we shall head down this way. We shall get another view of this pool by here. Oh, look at that boy. That's a nice shot. Yes, he had to climb up there to go and see him. Very friendly fella and all. Well, the dog is there, but... That's it done, though. It's about 10 seconds.
Yeah, I think we did. Yeah, we did come up.
Not for the faint-hearted, by her, there's no fence here. Just where I got a parachute in my bag. Lovely view of the pool, huh? From this elevated spot.